Well, Cumberland Gap is a place of rocks, home of the panther and the bear and the fox. The first white man of the Cumberland Gap was Dr. Walker, an English chap. Lay down, boys, take a little nap. Lay down, boys, I'm gonna take a little nap. Lay down, boys, I'm gonna take a little nap. 10 more miles of the Cumberland Gap. Cumberland Gap is a fearsome place, as the shells go off right in your face. Lay down, boys, take a little nap. Lay down, boys, gonna take a little nap. Lay down, boys, gonna take a little nap. 8 more miles to Cumberland Gap. Here it comes. In September of 62, Morgan Jack is all withdrew. Kirby Smith and his rebel band, they run George Morgan back in Yankee land. Lay down, boys, gonna take a little nap. Lay down, boys, gonna take a little nap. Lay down, boys, gonna take a little nap. 4 more miles to Cumberland Gap. They spiked their guns and let them drop over the cliffs from the mountain top. They burned the hay and the meal and the meat and left us rebels with nothing to eat. So come on, boys, no time to nap. Come on, boys, let's lift your cap. Come on, boys, you get a rebel yell. We're gonna send them Yankees straight to hell. Come on, boys, time to nap. Come on, boys, no time to nap. Come on, boys, no time to nap.
Enough for your enthusiasm. It's really it's
you
wonderful.
Are great.
It's just wonderful.
You are great. Thank you so much.
Okay, we're going to ask some more of you now. You're going to have to sing along on this one. This one's Johnny Comes Marching, When Johnny Comes Marching Home Again. Oh, no. You don't have to sing all of it. Okay. We have to sing all of it. You only have to sing When Johnny Comes Marching Home Again. Hurrah, hurrah. Hurrah, hurrah. The men will cheer and the boys will shout. The ladies, they will all turn out. We'll sing that part. And then you all sing with us. And we'll all be gay when Johnny comes marching home. All right, I can see there's a problem here. I can see there's a problem. You don't have to sing, we'll all be gay. We'll just sing, we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. That's better, right?
Can you do that? Can you all do that?
We'll all feel gay when Johnny... No, come on. Now, gay, back in the 19th century lexicon...
Happy.
...meant... No.
Happy.
No. Gay meant cool. Happy meant happy, because there's a song called Gay and Happy. Still, you can't be gay and happy. It's like, I'd be happy and happy. Gay meant cool. All right, so.
Okay.
Anyway.
There we go. Too much of an explanation, I think. Here we go. Johnny Comes Marching Home by P.S. Gilmore. Patrick S. Gilmore, and he was Irish, and you'll never be able to guess that from this song.